Intermax introduces its second generation all-in-one CPU liquid cooler, LicMax 2. LicMax 2 is available in two models, 120S and 240. LicMax 2 features Intermax's patented shunt channel technology baseplate and dual second generation batwing fans. These features make significant improvements towards cooling performance. LicMax 2 120S can support more than 320 watts of thermal dissipation power, or TDP, and the 240 model can support more than 350 watts. The cooling baseplate of LicMax 2 is made of a high-density copper. It features Enermax's patented shunt channel technology. By adding the shunt channel, it can efficiently increase the coolant flow by eliminating the boundary layers. The coolant can also be fully redistributed through the shunt channel, therefore maximizing the utilization rate. Enermax's shunt channel technology can increase heat exchange by more than 30% over the traditional design. The provided fan of LicMax 2 is Enermax's second generation batwing fans. These fans can generate 20 to 30% more airflow and 25% more static pressure than a conventional fan. The new batwing blades create powerful airflow and pressure that penetrate the radiator and dissipate the heat instantly. The adjustable peak speed control of LicMax 2 is designed on the fan frame. Users can adjust the preferred speed setting without uninstalling the fans. There are three provided fan speed options, 500 to 2000 RPM, 500 to 1600 RPM, and 500 to 1200 RPM. The fan also offers rubber pads on the corners to eliminate the vibration and noise. LicMax 2 features an LED logo on the cooling block that can indicate power on status. The durable metal brackets support the latest AMD and Intel desktop sockets. Enermax LicMax 2 120S and 240 have exceptional cooling performance and include Enermax's patented shunt channel technology and the second generation batwing fans. The thermal design point, or TDP, is rated at 320 watts and 350 watts respectively. Whether using the 120S or 240 model, the LicMax 2 series keeps your CPU cool during heavy duty tasks.
Hey guys, George here from Corsair. This is the Hydra Series Pro family of liquid coolers. They're better looking and quieter than any of our other coolers have ever been, and they're 100% Intel Coffee Lake and AMD Ryzen compatible. The Hydra Series Pro has better lighting than any of our previous coolers. The aluminum bezel has a nice bead blasted finish and feels substantial when you touch it. And even the radiators have been redesigned with a premium aluminum inlay for the logo treatment. But by far the biggest improvement is the reduction in noise levels. By using the ML series fans, which have a magnetic levitation bearing to prevent friction, you get way quieter airflow operation at all RPM ranges. And for the first time in Corsair Link, you now have a zero RPM mode for our Hydra series coolers. These coolers are so efficient, they can cool without the fans even running on the radiators. So until you absolutely need them for CPU safety purposes, the fans won't even spin up. With Hydra Series Pro and Corsair Link, you can adjust and control fan speeds, but you can also adjust and control the RGB lighting, however you want. The two models in front of me right here are the H115i Pro, which is a 280mm system with 140mm fans, and the H150i Pro, which is, for the first time for Corsair, a 360mm radiator with three 120mm fans. The Hydra Series Pro is Corsair's quietest and best-looking line of Hydra coolers ever. You guys should check out Corsair.com for more detailed information. Maybe you can add one to the cart and put it in your next build.